Welcome to clickmyproject.com. Now we are going to discuss about our project, automated diagnosis of glaucoma using empirical wavelet transform and car entropy features extracted from fundus images. We see the abstract of our project. Retinal images gives unique diagnostic information not only about eye diseases but about other organs as well. The retinopathy is a diabetic related complications which is the main causes of vision loss of the diabetic patients, and the prevalence is rising day by day. Early detection of glaucoma can prevent the vision loss by regular screening and proper treatment. In order to overcome the difficulties, an automated diagnosis of glaucoma and these methods are preferred for glaucoma diagnosis. The extraction of robot features plays an important role in developing a robust system. The former technique are expensive and required experienced clinical persons to use them. So, there is a need to diagnose a glaucoma accurately with low cost. Hence, in this proposed system, we implement a new technique in which the empirical wavelet transform and it is applied on the images to form the subband, which is also called as a decomposed images. Then, from the decomposed image, car entropy features are obtained, and these extracted features are normalized based on the feature values by the feature selection process. Here, the feature selection is done by using the normalization of the images. Then, these features are used for the classification of normal and glaucoma images using a least squared support vector machine classifier. After the classification process, the performance of the system is evaluated by using the performance measures values such as accuracy, sensitivity, specificity, precision, recall, F-measure values. And these performance results shows that the proposed system which shows the better results than the existing systems. Now we are going to see the flow diagram of our project, in that which consists of several stages. First, the input image acquisition. In that, we are going to take the image from the input image from the data sets which consists of a normal healthy eye and a glaucoma affected eye. So we are taking that images for the process. After that, the pre-processing. In that pre-processing stage, we are performing three operations such as image resize, channel separation, gray conversion. In that image resize, we are going to convert the image as the equal size for all the images in the data sets. So for image resize operations, we are going to convert all the images as the 256x256 size images. After that, the channel separation. So here we are taking only the RGB image, original image, which consists of three channels, R, G and B, red channel, green channel and blue channel. In that channel separation, we are going to separate each channel. So we are performing channel separation. After that, the gray conversion. And for gray conversion means the original RGB three-dimensional images, which three-channel image, is going to convert it into gray conversion. So here it will be transformed into two-channel images. So the three process are performing the pre-processing stage. After that, the empirical wavelet transform. The empirical wavelet transform in which the image is going to convert decomposed into subbands. So we are performing the empirical wavelet transform in order to decompose the original image. The empirical wavelet transform, it is a signal dependent method and does not use the predefined basic functions like in a Fourier and a wavelet transforms. So the empirical wavelet transform is an adaptive method of signal decomposition based on information content of the signal. Here we are going to apply this in the image. So a whole image is subdivided into the number of subbands. From that subbands, we are going to apply the bandpass filters even for each contiguous segments. So here we are using a Littlewood Ballet wavelet functions for the going to decompose the image. After that, feature extractions. In that, the features of the images are extracted by using the car entropy features. The car entropy features are used for the classification process. So we are going to extract the features from the channel 3 channels and gray images. So for that, next step, we are going for feature selections. So in the feature selection, we are going to normalize the images, because the features have the redundant feature values. So in order to make it simple and efficient, we are normalize the feature values. After that, the classification process. In that, we are going to classify the images by using the least squared support vector machines, SVM classifications. In that we are going to classify the healthy and glaucoma affected image. So by using the feature values, we are classifying as a healthy eye and a glaucoma affected eye. The final stage is the performance evaluation. In that performance evaluation, our proposed algorithm and method is going to be evaluated by using such parameters like accuracy, sensitivity, specificity, precision, recall, and F measure values. And these values which shows that the proposed system will give us better results than the existing systems. Now we are going to see the running procedure of our project. If you want to run this project, just right click on the main kai.m file. And the main kai figure will shows. So from that we are processing the step by step process. Okay, first image acquisition. I just click on the image acquisition button. A dialog box will open which consists of a dataset images and in this both healthy and glaucoma affected eye optic disc are present. Okay, I just select the image and the input images showed. Next, the pre-processing stage. In that, resize, gray, red channel image, green channel, and blue channel separations are present. Okay, I first just select the resize button. And then the resized image is shown. After that, the gray conversion process is performed, and the red channel separation, and the green channel separation, and the blue channel separation of the image. After that, the feature extraction. In the feature extraction means here we are obtaining the Kerr entropy features. The features are here. For obtaining the Kerr entropy features, the empirical wavelet transform is performed. After that, each image is decomposed into the subband images. From the subband images, we are going to retrieve the feature values. So these are the feature values of the image. And after that, the feature selection. That feature selection, we are going to normalize with the features feature values. So features mean the normalized feature values. After that, the classification process. In that, which is classified as a healthy eye or human eye, glaucoma eye. So this is input image is a healthy eye. So the classification result is a healthy eye. After that, the performance evaluation. Select the performance evaluation means it will show the accuracy, sensitivity, specificity values, and the graph. This graph shows the performance results, and these are the performance values. Thank you. Thanks for listening.